I can't believe how long it's taken me to get ready, but I suppose it's first time and I'm having to find all the bits one by one. I think I'm ready to go and explore. That's the sign I'll be looking for, the red one, not the Metallica one. Although I've wondered what Metallica means, we can't find where it's actually pointing to. Quite steep, and I have no idea where it goes. So forgive the speed. Of course, after every descent, there's an ascent, and this is it. Oh, I tried to drop on a little ring, it doesn't want to go. Put it in a slightly higher gear. Oh, I'm going down again now. Windy, although the wind's from the south, so it's not cold. Like I said, it's all ups and downs, and this I think is a track just following around the lake. What a beautiful track. Ponder at view. Not bad, is it? And there's a swing. Jump off in the summer.
have anything to pack for my packed lunch, so I'm living on licorice and fruit pastels. And yes, you can get vegan fruit pastels now. Just a tiny little art shot. This is the Lac de Pancaye. I stopped to adjust my gears, chatting with some French people, and then as I went to leave, I saw I had a flat. So, oh come on. I do have some more inner tubes, so I'll just replace it. It's a bit quicker than trying to repair it, and it should soon be on my way. I can't remember the last time I've had a flat. Several years ago, I think. I presume it's this way where the footpath's going. Oh, there's a sign. We're heading now towards the town of Rialmont. like an empty chateau, but I think it's occupied. There's glass in the windows anyway. But I don't think I'm on the right route now. I'll have a look up here anyway. Luck's going my way today, but there's another sign. So I am on the right road. Even though I stopped and asked a small child who had no idea. Maybe he's never walked up this far. No signs at all. This is a really intriguing building. There's sort of a circular centre bit and then all these little teeny weeny bits off it. I don't know whether it's a farm thing, probably is, but I don't know what it would be. Most interesting. So I'm going to go back on the road. That's the road that's climbed up that valley. I've seen a single car, obviously, since I turned off the Worldview main road. It's a magic wind. No matter which direction I'm going in, it's a headwind. Take a shortcut. So, no farmer's going to come out and tell me off.